how do we get to the place where, you know, Putin decides he's gonna just invade Russia? Nothing like this has happened since World War II.